It's literally luck of the draw. Let's see who I got.
Oh no, Yamcha. Well, at least I got
what
two.
What is...
Hey, look at that, what? You got your master unit. Fucking Beerus.
It's been so long, but with Goku base form? That's a character I don't even use. This is gonna be an interesting one.
I don't use Yamcha, so that's my unlucky draw.
Okay. I know a little bit about him. Yeah. I don't know why Tristan left, honestly.
Get on the ground. Damn it, I got too hasty. Damn it, I got too fucking hasty. Shit! Oh crap, you mastered Beerus, so fuck!
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. I know you when it comes to Beerus. I know you when it comes to Beerus. Also, we're not doing 1v1s anymore?
I mean, considering how you switched my Goku out at random, kinda not.
Hold up! Look at my outfit! Oh my god!
What is that? Wait. One of my why is my Goku in normal outfit, but yours is just makes no sense.
Also, I hate Goku, so fuck you.
You do?
Oh shit!
Feel it.
Oh no!
I'm hoping this works. I don't know.
Yes! Time to learn! Look at what I keep doing! I just keep kicking you! Da-da-da-da-da.
This is what reminds me of the Shinsh saga.
Pick your unlucky character. I dare you. Da-da-da-da! Wah! Bah! Wah! I actually am pretty good with him. Holy shit.
I'll switch Beerus out. Oh shit.
How the fuck? That hitbox though.
Ah.
Okay, what?
I kinda want Yamcha back.
You confuse me.
What do you mean?
You confuse me, Lincoln.
Headshot? Yep.
Okay, so this one was kind of fucking bullshit. And look at my name! Now it changed from Jiren to Zamasu. What is this?
The heck is going on?
First
I don't even Jiren, know what's going on.
First Jiren, now Zamasu.
I'm right now just trying to process how that logically works.
Okay, so that's his Yaiba. The more you know. You know? The more you know.
Yep.
Oh, this is gonna be a tense match.
Or not. That actually worked
so
into
timid.
A point.
You had 7 ki and yet you fell for a Zamasu.
I wonder if it's now oh, it's not random. I wish it was random again.
Oh, it is random. But we're having a rematch.
Nani, what the heck does Glenn's on?
Damn, I just did aerial combat.
What the f- I was expecting to get out of the other side. Okay, game.
Give me that Goku back, Beerus. I swear to god, I will beat your ass with Ultra Instinct. Oh, aren't you clever, my lord? Okay, yeah, I kinda deserve that beer, Sama. You're not even gonna partially roleplay that?
I don't know. I don't know Beerus's line.
How the fuck do you even use a Yamcha? What the fuck? What is this? What is this? What is this? What is this? What is this?
I see, he's meant for a pressure. He's meant for as a pressure unit. Put you under good pressure string, as you saw from his wolf fang fist.
Even Vegeta jokes about that. Do not ask why I wasn't blocking. I fucking hate this character.
Don't worry, at least you're out of that character.
Yoiba! Oh, you tricked me. You tricked me with those balls. Okay, that sounded so wrong. Yeah, I want my Vegito.
And I want my UI Goku.
Why, though? Why, though?
Because.
Do you fucking want to kill him, or what the fuck is your problem?
Maybe I'd have a vendetta against him?
Perfect. Oh shit.
Nope. We're going back to time again. None of this ever happened.
Oh, no. No, we don't. No, we don't.
What are you... You're confusing my brain with this nonsense.
Isn't that how Goku operates, though? He fucking confuses every god's freaking nonsense.
Daioken! You blew. That was fast. I almost got to you. I was like a charging bull.
Nope. He can die. I was just like, nope, he can die. Damn, you got a good combo going. Like, that's the last scene. Beerus. That's the last thing Beerus hears before Goku dies.
When Goku dies,
you got a good technique going.
And now Beerus is being lazy. He's telling Vegito to do me.
Okay, That was casual sparring. Let's go again.
Alright, I'm kind of sort of learning the character.
I got clothes. I still haven't learned how to use Yamcha. So I'm just gonna use him as like a filler, like a fucking punching bag. The way he's supposed to look, be dealt with.
And I don't know how to do proper combos with this guy. I'm just kind of making stuff.
Stop! You motherfucker! So do you see how this fucking Goku was able to beat the fucking raid? Do you see how this Goku was able to beat the raid now?
Yeah. Oh. How? Can I question that how on that?
No, you
please
can't.
And thank you. I can with this level 3 spirit bomb!
Oh shit! Did absolute horseshit.
Okay,
did
stop!
You, see
you killed him!
Did you see
you
his
foot?
Did you see his foot though? Just douche!
You clearly went overkill on Goku, I'll say that much.
I keep doing this! He gets fucking kicked down. Okay. Well, I haven't trained Goku Black in a while. How about that, Gio?
How about this,
oh,
Goku Black?
Yes! Did you notice how I never even pulled out any of my other characters yet?
Yeah.
Like, I just exclusively have been doing 1v1s. And no, you are not killing him. You're not killing my precious Goku Black. Oh, you are gonna fuck him up now.
I can, technically.
Oh no, 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 no. We are not doing this. We are not doing this. We are not doing this. We are not doing this.
Wait, hold up. What just happened?
A key cancel.
We key canceled each other. I mean,
key blast cancel. Beep. Beep, 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 beep.
No beeping in this town. No.
Oh shit! God damn it.
I missed the first one and I just I sealed dash and I was like, instinct. Let me throw another one.
I need to save that. That's gonna be for one of the filler video days. Casuals fun.